Hey, are you like me, trying to get your blade at 90 degrees using a square? Well, for Father's Day, I got the Wixey digital angle gauge. They made it easy to use. It has two embedded magnets on the bottom, and you set that on a stable, flat surface, such as your tabletop, not the throat plate, the tabletop, and then you turn it on. Once it's on, you press the other button to zero it out. Once it's at zeros, then you can turn it and attach it with the magnets to your blade. Then you'll be able to see what angle it's at. On the miter saw, you can align your blade in 7 easy steps. Step 1, place the unit on the tabletop, turn it on. Step 2, zero it out. Step 3, put it on the blade. Step 4, unloosen the lock knob. Step 5, make adjustments. Step 6, lock down the lock knob at the angle that you want. And step 7, go down and like this video. Sorry, I couldn't help myself. I don't have a joiner, a drill press, or a bandsaw. But if I did, this tool would help me set all 3 of them. With the drill press, you can take your Wixey digital angle gauge, attach it to the bit that's in the drill press, set it to 0, and then set it on your table. So you can adjust your table so that it's 90 degrees to the bit. For bandsaws, you'll take your Wixey digital angle gauge, use the magnets at the bottom, turn sideways, and let that set against the blade. Zero it out. Once it's zeroed out, you can take it off, set it on the table surface, and level the table surface so that it's 90 degrees to the blade. For jointers, you'll take your Wixey digital angle gauge and place it on the bed. Set it to 0, and then place it on your fence. You then can make adjustments to make sure your fence is 90 degrees to the bed. So how does the Wixey digital angle gauge work? From the research I've done, inside here is a copper pendulum, which will always be pulled straight down by gravity. So when you put it on a base as your starting point and you zero it out, it fixes that straight down measurement of the pendulum as the zero point. As you turn the gauge and measure it to anything else, it gives you a different reading here between the starting point and the new angle of the pendulum. I hope this helps. If you want to subscribe, subscribe. I hear my wife calling. I gotta go.